Do I have to go to court to get divorced? This is a very good question. And a lot of people ask me whether it's true that they have to go to court. In a lot of jurisdictions, you do. But it's really just a question of if you've reached an agreement with your spouse on what you're going to do with the time sharing, the distribution of your marital assets, your liabilities, your home, all those things. If you've got an agreement, your hearing is really 30 seconds to possibly 5 minutes if you've got a chatty judge. Really, the hearing is just to establish jurisdiction. And sometimes the judge will ask a certain colloquy of questions to make sure that you both want the divorce, that marriage counseling won't help. But it's a rare, rare occasion that a judge won't simply stamp your agreement and grant you your divorce that day. I once had what the wife in a couple called a drive-by divorce. We walked into court. It was lunchtime. And the judge clearly was in a rush. He said to the clients, have you guys lived in Florida for the last 6 months previous to filing your petition? They said, yes. He said, you want a divorce? They said, yes. He said, okay, you're done. And we walked out of the courtroom. But usually the question is whether you brought your driver's license with you, because that's how you establish that you've lived, in my case, in the state of Florida for 6 months prior to filing your petition, and whether your marriage is irretrievably broken. That's all you have to let the judge know, and you're done as long as you have an agreement.